Hey y'all, so quick video. I got a gift from YouTube. Gonna show it to you guys. I already opened it, but I wanted to make a show of opening it, you know, on camera. And I didn't want to show my address. So yeah, when you're in the partnership program, you tend to get these little gifts that I think they were doing like three or four of them at one time, but I kept missing out. I wanted to have the light with the YouTube logo. I wanted the light, but I couldn't get that one, so I was finally able to get this. And it's for being a high five partner. Yeah. So anyway, this was the gift. Is it the right one? I can't tell if you guys are seeing it backwards or arrow. Anyway, y'all know what it is. But this is what's inside. I wanted it for the tin. This is what's inside. M&M's. You can see the YouTube logo on the M&M's. I'm not going to eat the M&M's. So, man, I hope I don't get in trouble for this. But with all the money YouTube makes, why is there no plastic? Why were the M&M's not wrapped in plastic? This wasn't even wrapped in plastic. So, I mean, anyone could have opened this during the boxing process and done anything. But, like I said, I just want the tin. So, I wanted to show this to you guys real quick. My gift from YouTube. Thank you, YouTube. See y'all on the next one. Like this video if you